and the teacher union won't know what to do. You're going to cut school aid in order to pay our pensions? My guess is the guy driving the Mercedes in the palace across the street from the State House, who's making $400,000 a year to be the head of the teachers union, he don't really care whether your property taxes go up because school aid gets cut.